Hello, my name is Brian. I'm with Hunter Technical Support. Today I'm going to teach you how to program interval watering into your Pro C controller. Interval watering is described as a period of time in between days of watering. For instance, a 1 day interval is going to give you watering every single day. A 2 day interval will be every other day. If you program an interval of 5 days with watering, you're going to program on every fifth day with 4 days rest in between. First thing we're going to do is turn the dial to set days to water. As you can see, the screen begins in specific day watering mode. If you would like to get to interval watering mode, we're going to press the right arrow button over all of the days on the bottom of the week. The flashing icon is your cursor. The more you hit the right arrow button, the further the cursor is going to move. It's now on odd flashing. Once you get to even flashing, hit the right arrow button once more. We are now going to be in the interval watering mode. An interval of 1 indicates that your controller will water every single day. If you increase the interval number, it now changes to 2. A 2 day interval is every other day watering, and you can see that we now have a days left. If we hit the right arrow button, our days left selection is going to start flashing. We can adjust this from 0 days left to 1 day left. If we hit it again, it goes back to 0 days left. Anytime that the days left number is on 0, that indicates that today is the watering day. Every night at midnight, that day's left number will change. If it's an interval of 2, it's going to change from number 1 to 0, back to 1 and then 0. In the interval mode, we can also select days that we want to turn off watering. In case you have a lawnmower or a landscaping company that comes out routinely and you know that they're going to be there every day on Monday, because the cursor is flashing there, I can make Monday a no water day to ensure that if our interval were to land on Monday, that we will not water absolutely. Once you are done programming your interval watering, turn the dial back to run.